I just want to start with the EPA Administrator Lee Zeldin's claims that overturning the EPA's endangerment finding is a good thing. You are the best science educator out there, I will say. Explain why overturning or potentially overturning this rule is a big deal.
Well, so the premise of the bit back in 2009 was carbon dioxide, if you think of it as the greenhouse gas that keeps the Earth warm enough for all of us to be here, to have liquid water, solid water, and gaseous water all at the same time, that's great. If you think of it as the chemical, the compound that nourishes plants, that enables them to metabolize and for you and me to have food, that's really good. But if you have too much carbon dioxide, then the world's getting warmer at an, right now, uncontrollable rate, and that's bad. So carbon dioxide is a gas that is both good and bad. And Mr. Zeldin and his colleagues have embraced the idea that it's only good. And so therefore, it's not a pollutant or it doesn't endanger anyone, as was discovered, as you said, back sort of at 1950s, but especially in the 1980s. People pointed out that if you have too much of it, that we're going to have serious problems here on Earth. And so I'll just say categorically, he's wrong. They're wrong. What they're talking about is inappropriate. And he's embraced the idea that the oil and gas industry has promulgated for a long time, that climate change is not a serious problem.